is MFR Off-Road Rider, back with another video. I'd like to thank all my viewers and subscribers for watching my videos. Give me thumbs up, solid positive comments, much appreciated. This will be my 219th or 220th video. I keep getting confused on how many videos I've got out, but I'm up on top of Table Bluff in NorCal, looking out at the South Jetty and the entrance to Humboldt Bay. And I'm gonna go down that road down there, maybe some off-road, and then the paved road goes all the way down the end. But yeah, I'd like to thank all my viewers and subscribers for watching my videos. Give me thumbs up, all the positive comments, much appreciated. I'm up to 688 subscribers. But yeah, let's go check it out before it starts raining. It's been threatening all day, and I tried to make a video on my new e-bike, my DK200 by Frigo, and for some reason I wasn't able to download the video to my phone so I could edit it. I don't know if you ever had that issue happen. Let me download it to my phone, so I had to come out and make another video. It only saved one frame of the end of the video. So I thought I'd better get out and make another video because I was trying to figure out what was going on because I've never had that issue. And I ended up deleting the video. So yeah, so now I've got to make another one. I wanted to make another bike anyway, but I also wanted to get one the e-bike as well. So anyway, here's what it is. The GoPro issue, you know, you always have something, sounds like you've always something, but not things enough. Like I have my 08 Black, it's been having issues with the next thing on, and I have to pull the battery out for the market for the SD card out, and then finally the GoPro comes on or whatever, and so. And then they also, the battery also drains when it's even off, like, it's just weird, like, you fully charge it, and you put it away, and you take it back out, and it's got less than 8%. It's so bad, it's a water bottle, but you always have the water in the water, because the tide comes up and fills it in the water. Yep. Yep, it's very cool. And again, closed again. Well, closed for long and opened it back up. That's what I do on my sand riding, waxing, soft sand. This is what I do. Open the visor up, gotcha. Yeah, it was kind of a bummer that I wasn't able to post that e-bike video I did around town. I wanted to see how far I could go on a charge, but it ended up starting to rain, so I headed back, and then I tried to post what I had. And anyway, it didn't. It wouldn't download, so. Nope. Too high gear. This is some soft stuff. A lot softer than I thought it was. Need some rain to pack it down. Hope it's not all like this. But anyway, found soft stuff twice, found it down the rear bar as well. road. Hopefully there's a way, another way to the road. This stuff's pretty soft. Here we go. A little better. Anyway, I just don't know what caused that problem, but it is what it is. Alright, looks like it's heading back towards the road now. Yep,
there is the road.
But yeah, the jetty down here closed for quite a while. They're restoring the jetty, putting big rocks and big cement pillars and stuff to help control the erosion of the
I'm going to go to the next one.
you fish off the Jetty out there, we got water in both sides. We've got the rocky fish right there. Put all these new rocks here too. Yeah, it's pretty soft. Pretty soft right now. I need some more high tide, little tide pool there. But it's so soft right now. It looks like they haven't had high tide for a while. It normally fills in behind here with water, I think. I think that's where that came from. Stalled it. Whew. That was some soft stuff. Somebody must have got stuck right there too. Let's go check out that road. See where it goes. Whoa. Someone got stuck there, looks like. I don't think it goes anywhere though. No, it doesn't. It just goes to soft sand. Glass. Jetty.